everyone. So I am in Winchester today. I said in one of my last vlogs what you would like to see on the vlog, and lots of people said they'd like to see where I live or my local town. So I've come into Winchester. I feel very strange vlogging, holding a camera in front of my face and talking to it with people around. So I'm at the Great Hall at the moment. Let me show you behind. There it is. Yes, people are looking. And in the Great Hall is the round table, King Arthur's round table, which is so cool. I always bring people here when they come to visit. So yes, I should go in and you can see what's inside. It's quite dark and it's very quiet, so I'm not going to talk in there. History, and I've lived nearby all my life. I came to university in Winchester as well, so lots of nights out in the town. Not that there's much to do on a night out in Winchester, it's a very quiet town. And I probably don't know as much of the history as I should, so I am a tourist in my own town today, so I hope you enjoy. It's really cold today. It's the 3rd of May and I feel like it's starting to rain as well, so hopefully I can get everything filmed before it really starts to pour down. So I'm just walking away from the Great Hall at the moment and I'm going to walk down the high street so you can see. I've parked down the bottom and come up the top so that I can walk down and show. Many a night out in the Irish pub over there. Just waiting to cross the road. Okay, so I'm now on the main high street of Winchester, walking down, and the architecture is lovely. You can totally see the medieval sort of side of things. So yeah, let's walk down and have a look. So I'm in the cathedral grounds now, which is always really beautiful. I love coming here in the summer with friends and just sitting in the grounds, chilling out. And there's always a really good Christmas market on behind the cathedral as well. So, fun fact about Winchester Cathedral, part of the Da Vinci Code, I believe, was filmed in the cathedral. Don't ask me which one because I haven't seen it. So I don't actually know. And I also had my graduation ceremony inside the cathedral, which was pretty cool. Winchester, I think Winchester Cathedral is seriously, well, I know it's seriously old. I think it's at least 1,000 years old, which just blows my mind completely that these structures were built by hand 1,000 years ago and they're still standing. Isn't that amazing? Another little knowledge bomb for you is that this cathedral is where Jane Austen is buried. She's inside, I'm not sure where exactly, and I don't think I can film inside, so we're not going in. But yes, Jane Austen lived in Hampshire, and there's a museum, her house is about a 15-minute drive away in Chawton, I think. But she did move just over there, just down the road. In her sort of her final days, so she was closer to a good doctor then. But yes, she is buried in there. That's pretty good celebrity link, I think. Okay, back to the high street. So I've just been into C&H Fabrics, which, let's be honest, that's probably why most of you are here, to see the fabric shops, obviously. And I have bought some fabric, but I can't show you what it is because it's a gift for someone. So you'll just have to wait till maybe June to see. So I'm at the bottom of the high street and in the little park. Let me spin around so you can see. It's very beautiful. And I'm now going to go back onto the street and show you the King Alfred statue. So I've just popped back into the gardens to talk to you because it's a bit quieter than on the high street. There's so much that I could show you about Winchester. It's such a lovely place, lots of history, and I could walk for miles, I think, and show you lots all sort of around and about the houses rather than just the main high street. But it's cold and I'm hungry, so I'm going, not very original, but I'm going to Subway and I'm going to get me and my husband Andy some sandwiches and take them home and have some lunch. So I hope you enjoyed my little tour of Winchester. It's a pretty cool place. So yes, hope you enjoyed and I will see you all soon. Bye!